We're going to finish tonight with a song by our very favorite bluegrass artist, Mr. Jimi Hendrix.
He played some of the same notes as Doc Watson and Bill Monroe.
Oh,